goes to church or not. I just know it is not God's will for you to be with somebody that is walking, don't got a car, and is broke. I mean, really, please.